It was made of wood with intricate designs merging with the trees, patiently waiting 2 steps from the grass, catching falling leaves, or a passerby with weary legs and a story of triumphs and woes, and lonely hearts with some broke from the start expressing how their story goes. As I sat and yawned, taking in the new morning dawn, while extending out my legs, stretched out my arms and embraced the calm, and soon the bench turned and said,
"You are the first for the day to come and sit, and your timing is more than perfect, as it's the only time when a soul arrives. I participate in making music any time of the day. I am allowed to display, and only who sits will see. And passers-by and leaves on a short flight can only see others sit. Before we start, my weary friend, take a look at that other bench. See how it look? Bursting and crooked, and in need for a screwdriver and a wrench. Yet, I am the oldest here. See many laughters and tears, and comforted those for a rest on a cold night. They will come to me, though they can't see that I was made from hands and light. On nights that soothed with half and a quarter moons, and cleansed by the dew and grass, herbs and flowers relating to the specific time were rubbed on my legs and arms, and magical words whisper low with a hum till the energy pass. All works achieved on nights we beamed of the upcoming of old, old odds. I have had different animals sit with me on times you have chosen to. But I have to say, while we catch these rays, I have waited a while to talk to you. You had a hard life and a most filled with strife, and a lot were unjust. I know all names and felt all pain, and yours I am here if you trust."
I heard its words and thought it absurd. Am I going mad? Until the bench just paused after I finished my thought and said,
"No, I am real and glad. You have only to sit and listen. We have all now to speak, as time does not exist, and every moment is a treat. When planets allied for all mankind, and all you need is a risk. Discard your fear, dry your wasted tears, as opportunities should not be missed."
So I asked the bench, "How could you help?" It said,
"Insightful wisdom with tone, communicate empathic state, my skill at this are honed."
As the day just passed, taking in this unique class of concerns, triumphs and woes, the answers received left me really pleased, as the magic in it were sold. I sat, it spoke and listened and choked, as the bench expressed my life of things I chose, and to forget the woes and face my dreams with light. Many years had passed since the bench in the park spoke its wisdom with grace, and each step I take I remember to make my life's count in the hustle of the human race. I hope you find your bench in the park. There's a lot that one can learn: to trust, to love and respect oneself, and pass on what you have earned. The bench, a park, and yourself is a start. And listen with great intent to falling leaves and winds blowing through trees, and the whispers of